just another day at the scrapyard.
I'm surprised it's not. People just lined up to get in the gate, to be honest with you. I mean, there's quite a few people in here, but it's not lined up like I expected for a Tuesday morning. God, this guy's flying. Making all that dust. Yeah, for a Tuesday morning when you couldn't scrap Saturday or Monday, I figured this place would be jamming. I'm just waiting on this gentleman on the inside. He's weighing up some aluminum gutters. In the meantime, oh, you got them loaded. Got them loaded. I wonder if he's going back across that scale. I bet you he does. Back across that, I bet.
Yep, I knew it. Here you come. Now you're a daggum driver when you can back an 18-wheeler on that thing. Because he is definitely wider than I am. Check it out. Sir, you're a backing machine. Look at that.
Woo, baby, look at that. Sir. Keeping it real. He's got to put a whole truck on there. No problem. No problem. There he is. Man is on, son. Look at that. I see people that have a hard time going across that scale front, which I've seen them fall off the side more than once. Good job.
Awesomeness. You should be ready. This guy had to get up there and actually walk that whole pile. Make sure he didn't have anything that was gonna blow off, even with the top on it, so. All right, let's go see what we got in here. Yeah, yeah, no problem. Non-ferrous drop off. All right, so I saw a guy back there throwing all his washers, dryers with the motors and the cords and everything on it. So today, I'm just gonna show in this video for one, if you just got the cords off, what you could actually get just for bringing in cords. All right.
Sweet. 24 pounds of cans. Nice. All right, everybody. It is Tuesday, day after Memorial Day. And I've been dying to come here all week. And so I had a pretty busy weekend. Didn't get the scrap like I wanted to, but check this out. It's not a bad ticket right there. I had my truck pretty loaded. And they're back down to that regular 8 cents a pound. So they gave me $168 for my full load. I got number two copper, $72, 25 pounds. Number one copper, 21 pounds, $67. Light copper, which was that sheet that I had, somebody gave me $22.40 just for that. I had $7.20 in aluminum cans, compressors, I had $16.20, and that's for 108 pounds. Low grade insulated wire, look at there, $40 just for cutting my cords off. Low grade insulated wire, $40.
Just for a little bit of scrapping.
And that wasn't hard work. Some people don't make a paycheck like that in a week. All right. So scrapping with grandpa. I ain't playing. Let's go make some money.